it's easier to get rid of Bobby Arian than to get rid of his shitty radio commercials.
This part of town's run by a man named Tony D'Orazio. From what I was able to piece together, he's a real fucking weirdo. Some kind of savant when it comes to numbers.
Then he must be the one who runs Lou Marcano's books.
Runs his books, launders his money. Hell, he even manages Lou's relationships with city officials. It's Tony's job to make sure their asses stay greased.
How do I get to him?
Well, that's where things get interesting. Tony lives in the penthouse on the top floor of the Royal Hotel. Elevator access is restricted, and the rest of the hotel's crawling with Tony's goons.
Well, he can't stay up there all the time. I'm gonna need a schedule for when he comes and goes.
I've been watching this cocksucker for a month now, and he's left exactly one time. That was because one of his men fucked up. Took a pipe to the poor bastard's left arm.
Well, looks like he's got a front business he uses to issue bribes and launder Lou's money. And another one that soaks up funds from the city. I hit him. He overreacts, then I get my opening.
And fuck up things between him and Lou in the process. Be careful with this one. Just because Tony's a goddamn spastic doesn't mean he won't cut your balls off if given the chance.
Really?
Shrimp. What you call me?
I have a subscription.
You don't wear continental clothes or Stetson hats.
Shut your mouth! Well, yeah, Jay's trying to put a school play. I have a single this inside a sister.
He's gonna take your word for it.
Hello there! We had two kids, a son and a daughter. She went out north. every night like he does, you can't do that.
Look, he's
hey, watch it!
He's still worked out that little thing.
You know you're done fucked up, don't you? I'm sorry! I'll do anything to make it right, anything!
No one to blame but yourself.
You have information for me.
The name's Lenny Davis. I work in a city clerk's office, and your friend said you could help with this guy blackmailing me.
What kind of juice makes you someone worth blackmailing?
My office approves new projects under development. I fucked up, cheated on my wife, and his guide, Jimmy Kavar, filmed it. Come to find out, the girl worked for Kavar, too.
And now he owns you.
He's forcing me to rubber stamp phony building projects and cash the checks for his company, Kavar Construction. Probably seen the signs over where they're building the new city hall. Thing is, Kavar doesn't really come around unless there's a problem.
Don't worry. I'm pretty good at causing people problems.
Some of his men hang out around downtown. Look, I ain't a bad guy. I just made a mistake is all.
Keep your head down, Lenny. I'll pay Kavar's men a visit. See what they know.
Kavar's people will know more about what he's doing than I will.
My daughter's supposed to pass by my place later on with some grub. I'd probably be dead in a gutter by now if it weren't. For her. She's a real blessing in my life.
Maybe it's not too late to go to the police.
Rid of Barbieri than to get rid of his shitty radio commercials.
Got it from her brother. Supposed to take you to some other plane of existence, is what she said. I told her she was full of shit.
Where you at?
We wanna help, but it's all we can do just to pay our own bills, you know? Whoops, sorry.
Four bits, friend.
Trying to start something? Yeah, wearing a seatbelt even worse.
Yeah.
You get some money by telling what happens to a strap cloth against you through the inside.
This is where Swift and area.
I know where you're going!
Power!
amusement parks, but closed a while. Wonder what that boy was doing there.
What? Oh, shit!
No, I'm serious. I think I finally understand the infield fly rule. I think.
Welcome here, none.
Now, where you hold up?
Fuck him up!
Trouble!
Trouble! You got a problem.
Did anyone follow you?
Everyone said it was the most fashionable dress of the season. But when I tried it on, I swear to God I looked like some sort of tribal woman out of one of them jungle pictures.
How you doing?
How you doing?
The young people today are spoiled.
They've had everything handed to them.
Hey, brother.
Feel less safe. And it's not just the mugging and the dope pushes. There's something bad underneath it all.
Out of the way.
Hey, which way are you going?
I were you, I'd keep moving.
Just wait.
Shit's closed. Beat it.
You serious?
Fuck him up. He's gone.
Forget about it. Yes. Quick way, boys.
Keep your narrow ass in that seat.
Oh! Who the hell are you?
Navarre Construction. Tell me about it.
New Bordeaux News with an update in the Hollis Dupree trial. Defense attorneys for the elderly South Downs resident claim he was simply reacting to the recent wave of colored-on-white violence that has plagued New Bordeaux. The defense also painted a damaging portrait of one of the victims, Trey McCall. He apparently spent time as a teenager in jail for undisclosed crimes. The Dupree's defense is being...
Take it! Take the fucking car!
...public support for the Korean War veteran.
Construction. Tell me about it.
Mr. Kavar just moved a shit ton of stuff, and the money's just sitting there, waiting for somebody to take it.
Thanks for your help.
coming. Boys, feed in some pain.
Responding units, visual contact with suspect lost.
How you doing?
Well, yeah, heard that before.
You killed him! I fucking have to kill him!
Huh?
Get that stupid son of a bitch!
You did the rights.
There! Get him!
Damn you! Come on!
Run for cover!
Meeting some friends over at the Crown and King. You should come.
I got myself into.
Happy to see you.
Find that stuff all over the city. We'll be right back.
again when I ain't here. Fuck it.
See that? Girl Jimmy Cavall called. He's at the City Hall construction site and wants to see me. He knows. I don't know how, but he knows I've been helping you people. He's gonna kill me, or I'm going to jail. Then he'll kill me. Oh, God.
Go home to your wife, Lenny. Pack a bag. Get out of town for a couple days. When you get back, this will all be over.
You'll talk to Jimmy?
Sure.
Kavar's waiting for you. I'm gonna follow your advice. Get out of town.
It's crazy! Used to mean you could let your kids play outside. Now you gotta worry about some pervert trying to snatch your money.
Thank you.
his ass fucking dead.
Worst part, it was supposed to be a no-show job. Shitty luck.
Luck my ass. That there was sabotage.
Hey, you! Fuck off! He bad.
Everybody get off!
There, you see him?
Here comes a whooper.
I wonder if he's over there. I wonder if he's over there.
Got lots of places to look.
I wonder if he's over there.
You, my fucking hog.
Get over here!
Bury me. You hear? Bury me.
Worrying about the wrong man, Jimmy. Send whoever you got downtown. We gotta secure it while we can.
The investigation was a mess from the very start. The locals did everything they could to keep us out of it, but that wasn't the worst of it. Someone actually broke into our offices and not only stole all of our files, but they also took most of our surveillance equipment.
He really coming over here?
Oh, shit! I need cover!
We're gonna lose a whole goddamn day over this.
The opera one time.
You know that, don't you? Oh,
sir, cool. It's not my fault, bro. That plan said 14 feet.
That wall was supposed to...